Hi, I'm Larry the Butcher. See what happens when we cook an egg with a blowtorch. I didn't expect it to be that quick. So that's what happens when you cook an egg with a blowtorch. We'll try it again. I think the key is keep I don't recommend you try this. Clearly it doesn't work. So yeah, these eggs have expired. So I don't know, I keep hearing eggs, you know, have an expiry date with, you know, they last forever. So I figured we would conduct a bit of experiment, and I'm sure I'm not the first. So this one actually almost hard boiled. It's pretty hard in there. Well, there are better ways to cook an egg. Yeah, I got nothing. I just knew I had a blowtorch and I knew I had some expired eggs and I wanted to do something with them and I wanted to share it with you guys, my loyal viewers. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Bye.